Hi, I'm Chef Owen Tilley, and I want to welcome you to this week's installment of Ask the Chef. This week's question comes from Janice, one of our Facebook fans. And Janice wants to know if I have any seafood sandwich recipes to share. Well, Janice, I'm going to share with you my favorite right now. Now, you all know of paninis. Those are those great little Italian sandwiches that they put in the sandwich press. Well, Mexico has their own version, and that's what we're going to talk about today. We're going to cook a Mexican torta haddock sandwich. Now, to do this, you're going to need a few extra ingredients besides your fish. You're going to want to have a nice sandwich roll, good and crusty on the outside because that's part of the peel, a nice crunch before you get to the soft haddock filling. You're also going to want to have some cilantro. What I've done with the cilantro is I've pureed it up with a little bit of olive oil, lime juice, and garlic to make a spread. Now, you can sub in mayo instead and just chop up some cilantro and fold it in if you like. Now you're also going to need some avocado and a little bit of cheese. I've chose some pepper jack cheese because it's going to give it a nice peppery finish. And that's really all you need to get started. So first, I'm going to take the puree that I just talked about with the cilantro, olive oil, and garlic and lime and spread it on the top half of the bun. Next, we're going to take and layer on the bottom bun a little bit of the cheese, place the haddock, and then some of the avocado right on top. Now, I'm using a panini press. If you have a George Foreman grill or something to that, it'll work perfectly. It's going to take you about 3 or 4 minutes on the George Foreman grill, and it'll take you about the same with the panini pan using medium heat only. You don't want to heat the pan too hot because the bread will burn before your insides get warm and ready. So now that we've let the bread toast up and the ingredients get nice and warm, let's take a look at what we have. Oh yeah. A little hot. So there you have it, a nice Mexican torta haddock sandwich. And I'd like to thank Janice for asking the question and invite you to come back next week to see another installment of Ask the Chef. And until then, you keep asking, I'll keep cooking.